we still have to service this, so the check engine light and the traction control light, we have to inspect it and then service it. So that'll all be taken care of before it's sold.